Hello, and welcome back to Judgment Day. Today we're going to be continuing on episode 7 of Fable Tree. Let's continue on where we left off.
Ah, yes, the flit switch. Now, the way you activate these is by hitting them. Your new weapon should serve that purpose, ain't it?
Excellent. Don't get this nice dig spot. Chest of room. Brilliant. With my help, strange. remember any of this. Nice. Probably could we never use them. Let's start going down. Treasures to take up, doggy? Yeah. Oh, there is, I knew. Don't put a spot like this without a dig. Open a new fable coming out to have a dog. More an emphasis in this game on using all your things, like using your crossbow, using your gun, using your hammer, and using your magic, because the more you use them, the higher the level goes up automatically. You don't need experience points really to level them up. You just need to use them to level them up.
So, this is how it ends. I steal the blueprints for the dungeon from the architect who built it. Find the secret entrance on the other side of Mistpeak. Almost get killed by several hollow men. Stub my toe against a rock so that it really hurts when I walk. And now this. I know there's a great treasure in here somewhere. And I know it has something to do with these braziers. I just don't know what. But I'm not leaving until I solve this riddle.
You never left, did you? Bad. Just need to lighten them up. So. Where is it? Oh, come on. Nice, nice. took the treasure. I don't know what was happening. I've been in that time. So, this way here. What was it? I suppose that key was pretty good. That being said, we're gonna end this episode right here and now. I'm gonna catch you on the next one. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and I'll see you in the next one. Bye.